Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to abduct her, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart. And as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle with a magic mirror as his only window to the outside world. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, which would bloom until his 21st year. If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Oh, Take him, marry me. We'll be so happy with the material. You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this design to look right.
Yes, you will. And you win first prize at the fair tomorrow and become a world-famous seamstress.
You really believe that?
I always have. Remember all the great fashions you've designed? Remember this one?
Incredible! Well, now you've done it, Lumiere. Splendid, just peachy.
How is this accomplished?
Man, close it at once. Do you mind?
I'm sorry, it's just... I've never seen a pack that,
Oh wait, Paul, mademoiselle, you stuck to the bone. Come warm yourself by the fire.
Thank you.
No, no, no! Do you know what the master would do if he finds you here? I demand you stop right there. Oh no, not the master's chair. I'm not seeing this. All right, this has gone far enough. I'm in charge here.
How would you like a nice spot of tea? It'll warm you up in no time.
No!
Betsy's really thirsty.
Well, hello there.
We'll get to that, don't you worry. I'll make you feel right now.
I know this doesn't look like much, but we're all very hospitable. You're all very nice, thank you.
Don't you worry.
You're all very nice, thank you.
Say you'll marry me! I'm very sorry, Gaston, but I don't deserve you.
up for the celebration?
I'll have Bella for my wife. Make no mistake about that.
Gaston, I'm available.
What about me?
I'm a very good cook. I keep a clean house.
My dirt floors are spotless.
I take out the garbage. I just got a manicure. My lights get really white.
I have my own bass bowl.
Look! What? Where is it?
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Gaston!
Oh, Gaston! Yes.
Hello? Is anyone here?
We gotta get you out of here.
I want you to leave this place.
Who's done this to you?
No time to explain. You must leave. Now.
I won't leave you.
What are you doing here?
I've come for my mother. Please, let her out. Can't you see she's sick?
Then she shouldn't have trespassed here.
But she could die. Please, I'll do anything.
There's nothing you can do. She's my prisoner.
Take me instead.
You would take her place?
Belle, no. You don't know what you're doing.
If I did, would you let her go?
You must promise to stay here forever.
You have my word.
Done.
No, Belle, please, listen to me. I'm old. I've lived my life. Belle, no. Belle, please.
I didn't even get to say goodbye. I'll never see her again. I didn't even get to say goodbye.
Thank you. Thank you. it's tall?
Hideously ugly.
With sharp, cruel fangs?
Yes.
With painted fur and beady eyes?
Yes.
With razor-like claws and a loud, rumbling growl?
Yes. So, will you help me out?
All right, old woman, we'll help you out.
You will. Thank you. Thank you. Crazy old Maurice.
Yeah, crazy old Maurice. She's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old Maurice. Crazy old Maurice. The fool I dread have been thinking. A dangerous pastime. I know. But that wacky old cool dispel smother. And sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been churning. Since I looked at the only old man. See, I promised myself I'd be very devout. Right now I'm evolving a plan.
Soon.
Master, have you ever thought this girl could be the one to break the spell?
Of course I have.
Good. You fall in love with her, she falls in love with you, and poof! The spell is broken. We'll be here again by midnight.
Oh, if only it was that easy.
But they're mostly going down the road.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, and I'm so... Well, look at me.
Oh, but you must help her through the castle.
But I don't know how.
Well, you could start by making yourself more presentable. Straighten up, try to act like a gentleman.
I want you to give her a just rejuvenous smile when she walks out. Come, come, let me see a smile.
Good evening.
Well, where is she?
Who? Oh, the girl. Yes, the girl. Well, actually, she's in the process of circumstances being what they are. Well, she's not coming.
What? Well, if she doesn't eat with me, she doesn't eat at all.
Ah, nice to see you out and about, Mademoiselle.
Is there anything we can do for you?
I am a little hungry.
You are? What? She's hungry.
We got lots of food to eat.
Break out the silver.
Call out the china.
Remember what the master said.
Cosmic, I'm surprised at you.
She's all dressed. And we must treat her as our guests.
Prepare the feast.
Prepare the feast, everyone.
Thank you.
It's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
see my mother again.
There is a way.
There is a way.
This mirror can show you anything you wish to see.
I'd like to see my mother, please.
Oh no! She's sick, and she may be dying, and she's all alone.
Then you must go to her. I release you. You are no longer my prisoner.
You mean I'm free?
Thank you. Hold on, Mama. I'm on my way. Thank you for understanding how much she needs me.
Rid the village of-
Thank you.
All's well that ends well.
Looks like it's another happy ending.
And with all happy endings, we must celebrate.
Hey, boy!